Hey guys, it's Fibrous Gaming, and welcome back to Minecraft Story Mode. Today we'll be doing episode 4. Alright, let's get started. This will be split in two parts, so...
Previously on Minecraft Story Mode.
Everything in the universe starts out as just a block. What comes of those blocks is up to those who wield them. And in every block, there lies the potential to create or destroy. Our friends have traveled far and wide in search of the Order of the Stone. And a way to stop the Wither Stone for good. But even well-laid plans can go awry. The strong can grow weak. And beloved heroes can fall. And though some glimmer of hope may remain, the threat to this world, to its very existence, is far from over.
Ooh. You gotta get out of here, Gabriel.
Where am I? What's going on? What is all this?
Who are you?
Come on, I'm gonna get you out of here.
What? Who are you?
Jesse, where are you?
Huh?
Say something, Jesse!
We're over here!
No way! You found Gabriel?
Who's Gabriel?
Gabriel's infected.
We need to get out of here now!
This way!
Jesse, you made it!
And Gabriel?
Did you say Gabriel?
There's three Wither Storms.
Those Endermen are running the wrong way. They'll be killed.
Soren?
I can't stand by and watch.
Stop staring and get a move on.
Well, I can't just abandon them, not after a lifetime of study.
Your head's gonna be abandoning your body if you don't turn around and run.
It's horses.
Jesse, they're falling behind.
Axel, you gotta move faster.
She's too sick. This is the best we can do.
They're not going to be able to outrun it. Not on foot. We got to find a way to move faster.
We need transportation. Anyone seen a minecart?
I think Axel still has one from the Nether, but it won't help. We need to lay down too much track.
We'll have to use the next best thing. Everybody, get on!
Hang on.
I'll take Gabriel.
Then I've got Petra.
Hold on, this might be a bumpy ride.
Come on, horses!
Whatever you do, don't look back.
Ah! I looked.
Everyone follow me!
Oh, there's creepers.
Jesse, look out!
This is awesome!
Oh. Oh no! Oh. We died. Okay.
Come on,
we still
horses!
Have our sword. From Petra.
Whatever you do, don't look back!
Ah! I looked!
Oh, it's up to me, Axel.
Everyone follow me!
Woo-hoo! Jesse, look out!
This is awesome!
Oh, shoot. I done it again.
Come on, horses!
Whatever you do, don't look back.
Ah! Look!
Everyone follow me!
Maybe we can dodge those creepers.
This is awesome!
From exploding. Get out of here.
Axel, stop backseat steering!
There we go.
I can't help it. I'm getting horse sick.
Horse sick? Let's kill monsters.
It's gaining on us!
We're not gonna make it!
Just keep it together, Gabriel!
Watch out!
Hey!
The monster! It's chasing me!
It's chasing all of us!
Oh no, we gotta dodge those small lights.
Come any closer!
I'm trying!
Those Endermen! Oh no! We died! Oh. We didn't dodge it yet.
Don't let it come any closer!
I'm trying!
Okay. Good dodging this time. Oh! Why? Good. Why? Woo! That Wither Storm is hungry.
We need to ride over that bridge. Oh no!
Jesse, look out!
Enderman! They're slowing it down!
Am I seeing Enderman attack the Witherstorm?
Endermen move blocks, it's what they do!
Guys, come on!
We gotta build a new one, like right now.
Come on, faster!
We need more blocks.
I got some!
Yee-haw!
Woo!
The enemy is just driving the Witherstorm.
Sorry.
Alright, we're safe.
We made it. We actually freaking made it.
Jesse, I'm worried about Gabriel. If he was inside the Witherstorm, he could have wither sickness, like me.
I don't know. You've never acted the way he's been acting.
Hey, how are you feeling?
I'm afraid I don't feel much like myself at the moment.
Gabriel, it really is you.
They told us you'd kicked it.
Who are you people?
It's me, Magnus.
Old friend, don't you recognize us? It's Sora. We've known each other for a very long time.
He doesn't recognize me either.
Well, he only just met you. For him to forget us?
You! You're the one who rescued me! Tell me, please, what is going on? I remember only blackness.
You were caught in the Witherstorm, trapped.
For how long?
Long enough that it did this to you.
It felt like an eternity. It was dark and foul. I was sure I was a goner.
Well, you aren't. You made it back alive. Which is more than I can say for some of us.
Oh, man. Ellie. For a second, I almost managed to forget.
You guys talking about Elagard?
I just can't believe she's gone. Doesn't feel real.
How? How could this have happened? Lou's not just a friend, but a member of the Order of the Stone!
Guys, it was my fault. I'm the one who took Elagard's armor.
But you couldn't have known what was going to happen.
She's right. Don't blame yourself, kid. I never blame myself for anything.
Being emotional is getting us nowhere! What I want to know is, what happened out there today? Why is that thing still alive? My instructions were simple.
All we managed to do is make things worse.
The command block is still out there, Soren!
Blast! And now, to make matters worse, we've gone from one Witherstorm to three! Our plan was a total failure! I should have cast the foul thing into the abyss. Why didn't I destroy that cursed block ages ago?
Well, Plan A didn't work. So the question is, what's Plan B?
Why are you asking me? Am I expected to know every last thing in the universe? I need a moment to think.
Is he always like this?
You have no idea.
That jacket! I recognize it!
Lucas always wears that jacket.
There were other people wearing that very same jacket when I was thrown from the monster. It hurts just to think about.
Hey, it's okay.
Jesse, if what Gabriel said is true, I mean, do you think? I thought for sure they were gone, but
you realize there's a strong chance that Gabriel is totally confused?
But what if he's not? Listen, if my friends are alive, I've got to go after them. They might need me, Jesse.
Whoa. I suddenly feel really dizzy.
Easy, easy. I gotcha.
Whoa.
Hey, buddy. You doing okay?
Of course you are. Wish I could say the same for everyone else.
Okay, then.
Glad you came along. Just don't tell Reuben I said that. He might get jealous. Petra, how are you doing? You feeling any better?
Better is relative. If I just sit here and don't move or breathe, it's almost bearable.
Man, if it wasn't for Ivor, she wouldn't even be like this.
No kidding. That's not exactly true. Ivor built the Wither, sure, but he couldn't have done it without that skull I gave him. If I'd just taken a second to think about it.
This isn't your fault. It's Ivor's. Who wouldn't do something stupid for a diamond?
But without my help, Ivor wouldn't have...
Wouldn't have wanted revenge on Gabriel? Believe me, he would have found another way.
Still, I'm gonna do everything I can. Petra, I know this isn't easy to hear, but you're too sick to be going anywhere. I'm not that sick.
Maybe you should rest in this cave for a while. I mean, it's safe, defensible.
If I say I'm fine, then I'm fine. If you try to keep going, I'm afraid you're not gonna make it.
Petra,
need to keep fighting. There's no time to sit around relaxing in some cave.
Jesse. Thanks, Jesse. Knew you'd understand. Just give me a little time to catch my breath, and I'll be fine.
This is a bad idea, Jesse.
Yeah, well, it's Petra's call to make.
Gravel? No. Dirt? Don't think so.
Lucas, what are you doing?
I told you, I'm going after my friends. I thought the other ocelots were dead, but if they're not, I need to go find them. Look, I am grateful to you guys for bringing me this far, but I can't leave them alone out there.
You can't just up and leave, Lucas. You're part of our team.
And you saying that just reminds me that I left my team.
Lucas...
Look, you and me, we've made a pretty good team so far. I even call us friends. So I hope you'll understand why I need to go help my old friends. They do it for me. Same way you'd go back for any of your friends.
I'm asking you, as a friend, please stay, Lucas. We need you right now.
You really mean that?
Yes, we're in this together. Whatever happens next, there's no way we can do it without you.
Okay, I'll stay. I just really hope they're all right.
Me too.
All right. Lucas is still in our group. Whoa. Well, that doesn't look good.
Look, Soren.
I said I needed some space, Jesse.
Actually, you said you needed time to think. So, did you think of anything?
Not really. I'll let you know if I do.
I'm gonna go up the ladder. Nope.
Leftover cobblestone might come in handy.
I'm not gonna lie, man, but we pulled through worse, right?
Have we?
How's it going?
Tell me, Jesse, who is this person? He keeps insulting me. One minute I think I'm talking to a friend, the next I'm being made fun of.
That right there is Magnus. Everyone knows Magnus.
Magnus? And how do I know him exactly? I sense we have a history, but I feel I need a little reminder.
You're both members of the Order of the Stone.
And what's that?
The Order of the Stone? It's the greatest band of heroes ever assembled.
Really?
Really? You go way back.
It isn't working. He doesn't remember.
Talk to him about your past. Something only you would know about.
Like what? It's been so long since we've seen each other.
Talk a little about Elagard.
Elagard. Yes. She was, really something. Smart, funny, amazing with redstone. Heck, she was the one person among us who didn't even need
Didn't need the what?
You know, never mind. Point is, you liked her. A lot. We all did.
Thank you for sharing that with me. And Jesse, thank you too. You've been a big help here. I need to repay your kindness. I'm not sure how exactly.
It's no problem. I'd have done it for anyone.
All the same, you have my thanks. Now then. Tell me more about this Elagard.
Man, I don't even know where to begin.
Sorry, Reuben. I don't really feel like company.
Reuben!
We gotta get Reuben.
Reuben!
Oh no. What's Reuben doing?
Don't run off on me like that, okay?
Petra didn't mean it, Reuben. She's just not herself right now. Yeah, I know. I wish she would get better, too.
The world needs us, Reuben.
So much of it has already been reduced to bedrock, and it's up to us to save the rest of it. Well, maybe that is a lot of pressure for just a person and a pig, but we have to find a way.
That's what I said.
Wait, what? No.
It's about the future. There are three of those things now. You say that like it's my fault.
Hold up, let me see. Let me see what's going on here. Nope. Wait, I think that's Ivor.
Only you could use
talking to Soren.
Oh, do you still not realize how dangerous it is? Soren the Archon. Soren, you need to listen to me.
Oh, there he is.
Oh, what good has ever come of that?
Haven't you done enough, Ivor? Like, say, single-handedly destroying the entire world?
Well, technically, I set in motion a series of events whose end result appears to
be... It's the same thing!
What you don't understand is, you are all in very grave danger.
Obviously!
No, I mean specifically this group.
The Witherstorm isn't acting randomly.
It's following Gabriel.
Gabriel?
You see, I may have programmed it to follow his amulet.
You mean the Order's amulet?
Yes, Soren. That amulet.
That explains why the Witherstorm's been following us.
I don't understand. Gabriel only just reappeared.
I have the amulet, Ivor. I have all along.
What? I didn't know.
Ah, Ivor, you fool. You created a monster that's following Jesse, and it's only getting stronger.
You don't think I realize that? Nothing can stop those things. Nothing even hurts them.
Well, except Enderman.
Enderman?
Jesse's right. Wither's gaze passed over them, and they went wild.
Soren, do you think Enderman could actually destroy one of those things?
Well, it's not beyond imagination. If there were enough of them working together, it's a promising concept, at least in theory.
So it is possible?
Yes. Yes, I think it might be. We'd simply need to get a large group of them into the storm's vicinity. In fact, there's probably more than enough of them still in my fortress. An unintended side effect of you flooding the end.
This is just like the old days, Soren. You and your crazy ideas...
Hush, Ivor, for once! Ugh. Question is, how to bring the Storms and the Endermen together? Endermen aren't pets. They don't follow orders. At least, not from mere mortals. Wait, it's obvious. We simply bring the amulet back to my fortress.
Soren, I like it. We can't bring the Endermen to the Witherstorms. We bring the Witherstorms to the Endermen.
Just one problem. You're forgetting about the command block.
Oh, yes.
You can destroy that command block once and for all.
Not even a formidable.
Actually, I may have a solution to that. You see, when I first took possession of the command block...
You mean stole it?
Yes, well, I created a failsafe. A backup plan, just in case.
Well, I'd say just in case is here.
And I'm inclined to agree.
What is this failsafe exactly?
An enchanting.
I didn't get it.
One that contains the power of the command block itself.
Use it to enchant a weapon, and you'll be able to smash the command block to bits.
Forever.
Yes. Yes, that's it. It could very well solve all our problems.
What are we waiting for? Let's go get that.
Just one problem.
It's at my secret lab, which is sort of far away.
How far could it possibly be?
Let's just say it's the farthest place a person can travel before being utterly...
Oh, no.
Oh, dear. What was that?
It's the weather storm. Ooh, someone's getting closer.
I can't think it's ginormous. So quickly.
We're not safe anywhere, are we?
Well, we can't stand around and wait for it.
We need to get out of here right now. Ivor says that if we don't, that thing will...
Ivor! It is you!
Good to see you too, Magnus.
Hello. My name is Gabriel.
Somebody pinch me.
Anyway, Ivor's figured out the winter storms are drawn to the amulet, so we're gonna lure them back to Soren's fortress and destroy the command block with an enchanted super weapon.
You figured all that out just now?
The point is, we need to get moving. We aren't safe. Not as long as we have that amulet.
I'll take it.
You can't.
I can, and I have to.
But you could be killed.
No way I can let you do that, Axel.
You don't understand. I'm not asking. I thought you'd trust me by now. You just go make that super weapon. I'll meet you back at Soren's fortress.
Well, Axel shouldn't have to do this alone. I'm coming with you, man.
Nice.
Jesse, I'm going with him too. Like you said, I need to keep fighting.
Well, I'm going with Jesse. I pledge to help, and that's what I must do.
My friends are still out there somewhere. You must do this for them.
Everyone, take good care of yourselves.
You too.
What about Reuben, too?
Hey, Jesse. Let's try our handshake again, just once for the road.
The redstone wrap? You got it.
Ha.
Oh, well. Real heroes don't need handshakes anyway.
I'll see you at Soren's, all right?
Not if I see you first.
Oh man, this gets there. Well, that's a great intro for doing nothing. Oh.
Can we go any faster?
Not unless you have a minecart.
Where's Axel when you need him?
Minecraft story mode.
Ahem.
only 3 minutes for that intro. Oh, Ruben was tired.
We must be there now, right?
No. No, we're not even close.
Feel like we've been riding forever.
I am telling you, we cannot go to the far lands. They're not just the edge of our world, but the limits of our comprehension.
Oh, please. The far lands are a happy accident. Nature's way of keeping life interesting.
No, no, no. They are perilous and unpredictable. Purling noise, floating points. These are not matters to be toyed with.
You're scaring everyone, Soren.
And for good reason. The far lands lie at the very edge of all things, where logic gives way to chaos. They're a dangerous place to visit, and a ridiculous place to construct a laboratory.
Just wait until you see it.
Do those two never stop arguing?
No, I'm too hungry to care.
Yeah, I'm starving.
We all are. Maybe we should turn back?
This isn't the time. Swamps are too dangerous. You never know what might be lurking around.
What was that?
My stomach.
Well, I'm taking a break.
So am I.
We mustn't linger long. The far lands are just beyond this swamp.
So this could be our last chance to find food?
Swamp water. Ooh, there's a potato. Nice.
Potato, you're coming with me.
Not much, but it'll help.
They say, two potatoes is better than one.
I think they say that.
Ooh, just a...
Hey, Jesse, have you found any food?
I should probably take what I have back to the group.
Oh, wait, there's a cake. There's your witch hut. With a cake in it.
Witch's hut.
Yeah.
We should steer clear.
Think.
Nothing good. Ivor. Ever witches are involved.
All right, now Ivor's with us.
That's enough to feed everyone.
Witches hate trespassers. Besides, there are plenty of potatoes around.
Is that a witch?
That's a witch.
Jesse, we shouldn't be here. Witches are very strong.
Ivor, I can't pass this up. I need you to watch my back, okay?
I'm telling you, this is a bad idea.
Well, let's go now.
Okay,
oh, there's a chest here.
Just be quick about it.
There's a chest.
A potion of leaping. Cool.
Ah. Let's stick to that cake.
Cake. Nice.
Spear.
Ivor! Ivor?
Oh, there's a witch. Skeletons as well.
Jesse, help us!
We gotta get some stone swords.
Hey, you,
all that kind of stuff.
Witch!
Dog.
everyone, let's get out of here ASAP! Ivor said the Coromancer just passed the swamp.
Wait, where is Ivor?
What?
I thought he was with you.
He was separated. He'll have to catch up later.
Curse that fool of a man.
Come on!
Now Ivor's abandoned us.
Guys, I think we lost them. Wow!
I see your wow and raise you a whoa.
It's like we're at the edge of the world.
Actually, we seem to be at the corner of it. Welcome to the far land.
I think this is Sora's temple.
I'm glad Jesse snagged this cake. Makes the whole wall of insanity thing a lot easier to face.
Say what you like about witches. They sure know how to make a cake.
Quite a sight, isn't it? Stretching skyward in all its glory.
Soren, have you been here before?
Not here specifically, but I have visited the Far Lands. The Order traveled far and wide during our
history. That's not a sworn temple.
Incredible.
You can say that again.
Incredible.
It doesn't seem as scary as I imagined it.
A little fear is healthy sometimes, Jesse. Whatever Ivor's hiding in here, it will be extremely well guarded. This way, I suspect.
I feel better about this if Axel and Petra were here.
I know what you mean.
Come on!
Aww. Poor Reuben.
Is this?
Alright. So this is the end of this video. I'm gonna do part 2 in the next video. So.